Hey guys, Amanda Reeves here. I am a teacher at Quitman High School in Quitman, Mississippi. I am teaching Algebra 1 and I'm also the department chair for math. I coach two varsity sports and I am the sponsor for two organizations in our school. I've been teaching in Quitman School District for 11 years and I've been at the high school for the last 3 years. I became an educator because even when I was in high school, I really enjoyed helping my classmates to get those aha moments. And I translated that into an organization for tutoring students in my school when I was in high school. And I'm working now in the school where I graduated from, which I think is kind of neat. But I really still love that aha moment and helping kids to understand that learning is not as difficult as they want to make it out to be. If I could have any other job, I would definitely be a writer or work in an aquarium or some kind of natural sciences museum. Kids are very different now than they were 30 years ago. And I think one of the biggest things that makes them different now is that they are very much seeking the instant gratification and they want their learning to be an instant gratification thing as well. They want everything to come to them in 140 characters or less. They want everything to come to them in small pieces that are easily understood. And that has translated into big changes for teachers, because teachers from 30 years ago didn't have to operate with those personalities that are instantly gratified all the time. The students were on this teacher's timeline, and now I feel like that role is reversed, and the teachers are definitely on the student's timeline. As someone who is considering becoming a teacher, I would definitely tell them to know themselves first, to understand that teaching is not an easy career. It is a very challenging career, but one that is very worthwhile. But to make sure that they know themselves and know that they can handle the pressures, the stress, and all of the different aspects that come with it. Because anybody who's going to become a teacher needs to be prepared to be a good teacher, a great teacher. And lastly, one thing that I would change about education to make learning easier for students is that I would realign the standards that we're currently operating under to make sure that they are developmentally appropriate for what brain science tells us we're ready for. I feel like right now our current standards are out of alignment with what the brain is cognitively able to recognize and learn at any given state. And I would go back to previous standards, even those from early on, or 30 years ago, as you mentioned in your questions, so that we were teaching developmentally appropriate standards at any given time. Thanks so much for this offer, and I can't wait to get my earbuds.